I am here, Sanctum. Tell me what you need.
Makros nearly has the power of a god. If you are to defeat him, your plan must be flawless. And I can craft such a plan.
I trusted Makros once. Now you're asking me to trust you.
It will only be until Makros is vanquished. You will see.
Even if I don't agree.
You came to me because you saw no other way. This is your path. Let me guide you.
Do not betray me, Sanctum. Too much is at stake.
We are heading into the monolith. Once inside, we won't be coming out until Makros is finished. We will arrive in the Earth Realm, the lowest level of the monolith interior. Makros has learned how he can use the monolith to become a god. It is an ancient spell, the Rites of Ascension. This spell can be broken, but only if we know it ourselves. A copy of the Rites of Ascension are stored here, in the Earth Realm, guarded by Makros' men. You must go to their base and seize the rites for yourself. Bring them to me, and I will find a way to break the spell. This is the Earth Realm, where our adventure begins.
Point me towards this watchtower.
I'll guide you on your path. But keep your sword close. You'll find new friends here. Twilight beacons mark places where we can start future missions. Let's activate as many of these as we can. lost Valorian artifacts will help you grow stronger. The watchtower is up ahead. Keep your hand on your sword. Our target is on the upper level of the watchtower.
I'm here for the rites of ascension.
Raise your sword!
The High Lord has teleported, but he hasn't gone far. Track his men. They'll lead you to him.
Thank you.
Hand it over if you want to live.
This is for Makros alone.
Makros has gone mad.